秋葉原にいるんですね。でこのなんか裏の道でこういう木造の道に人は住んでるのかわかんないけど、なんか道を進めそうなもので、まあこの秋葉原でこういうところもし住んだったらどういう感じかなと思って、面白そうと思って、I don't know, I'm in Akiba, whatever, and on the back street there's this old wooden house here. I was kind of thinking, I wonder what it would be like to live in a house, this one here. I don't know if there's actually somebody living there, if it's being used as a business or what, but it looks like it's something that probably originally was meant to live in, maybe in a shop in the first floor, maybe it's just a house, I don't know. But it's, you know, it's got, you know, like offices and the electronic stuff and all the other stuff in that cover, and then this back street, you got this old wooden house. Wow, sorry, it's there. How's it got to it up there? It's cold for today. Last day of January.